Don't block and drive.
You are not in driving.
Betang, betang.
Saya mau tegar sekarang. Orang yang bertanding saya mau tegar.
Good morning, guys. Now it's 7:48. We are getting ready to go back to Kudat because today is the day I pass my crown to somebody else for Undang Ada Matang. I cannot wait to get there and meet Nelly and get my makeup done and meet my mom and meet my dad. Okay, so right now I'm waiting for Brandon. We're gonna go in a while.
Yeah. Good morning, guys. We are going to Matunggung. Now we're in a petrol station. Mel help me to buy coffee.
Thanks, baby. My coffee.
Don't vlog and drive.
You are vlogging and driving.
We vlog when we reach Kudat.
A few moments later.
Eating in Matunggung. Just arrived, very hungry. Mel is waiting for her mom to pass her Rumus traditional dress. And she's gonna get ready later.
Yes, guys. Welcome to Matunggung.
Makanan saya sudah sampai. Inilah nasi dan lihin. Ayo.
Sibuk jadi pialayan.
It's okay, I'm gonna continue eating.
Later. Okay, we just finished eating. Now it's raining in Matunggung. Know why? Because Unduk Ngadal Matunggung is here. Asal Unduk Ngadal pergi daerah dorang terus hujan. Macam Tracy pergi Tambunan hujan. Then every time Tracy come to Tambunan, confirm rain because she Unduk Ngadal. She has been called for the rain. Ini Unduk Ngadal Matunggung datang Matunggung hujan terus.
Kami mau pergi rumah kawan saya lo mau make up rumah Sinelli.
This is Mel's personal makeup artist.
Hello.
Kalau bukan dia, Mel tidak mau makeup. Sambil merancuk. Jadi hari ini rambut kau pun macam itu, macam final tuh.
Iya lah bang. Aku marah betul. Malas aku. Yang dia cukup tidur semua lah.
This is before, nanti after.
Yes, are done with my makeup. Oh my god, look at the details. Tapi sekarang on the way pergi Dewan Terbuka. I am so late. I am 2 hours late.
2 hours kan?
Yes.
Wait, 3 then.
Bah, bisa dulu. Oh no.
Gelar sebagai pelajar ketika ini.
Saya baru sampai. Astaga, saya mau gagal sekarang. Orang yang bertanding saya mau gagal.
Now we are in Unduk Ngadal Matunggung 2022. Mel is sitting right there. She's waiting for Patusera itu crown lah. Mel's mom. TikToker nih, jangan main-main.
Meanwhile,
I have nothing to do here. I'm just sitting and watching like a VIP thing. So I have one come to. Kita mau nyanyi.
This is her moment.
Okay, astaga, tolong. Can you look at that? I look so pretty. Tapi kan, dalam otak saya masa itu, astaga, cepatlah, saya mau duduk. Sebab saya rasa terlampau lama, sebab saya duduk di bawah, menunggu habis. Saya betul-betul mau tahu siapa yang menang masa itu. Mau tahu juga siapakah penerus saya, Eceng. Kamu tinggal, Mbak. Astaga. Berkelip mata pun cantik, ya. Oke, ini kan dekat-dekat saudara mau umum pemenang. Kamu boleh tinggal muka saya excited. Oke, tiga. Saya sudah agak. I was so excited. Saya mau tolong batu kasih pasang, tapi apakan daya. Saya berdiri jalan di tepi. Ini muka saya yang apa ini? Yang happy. Paling best kan kalau kena jemput kah apa-apa jadi tetamu jemputan, you get duit. Itu berarti yang paling saya tunggu-tunggu. Photo session with my favorite human Nelly dan these pretty girls yang saya baru jumpa. Oh my god, and my friends yang lama susah saya jumpa. Sebab lama susah saya balik kampung kan. Acing, kau tengok mbak, saya rasakan saya hampir serupa sama yang pemenang yang terbaru. Eh, cuma lihat dia. Oke, lepas habis itu semua, bye-bye semua orang. Ay, gambar tuh sama si Brandon kan, masih yang bergambar sama anak nih.
Okay, so I am the reigning queen for Unduk Nga Dama Tunggung 2022. I don't know, I feel so awkward, honestly. I feel like a huge burden left off from my shoulder. So this is a short vlog from us, my journey. If you guys enjoyed this video,
please subscribe, like, and share.
You don't?
Just subscribe and share, don't need to.
Like.
See you guys in our next
vlog. We are going
the rock black all the way in KK. Actually more than 70% dead street light. So I just hope that government can take note of this supply Sabah punya rock semua. Cause this is about keselamatan ma, this is safety ma. Government do your job lah. Langsung no street light, very very dangerous. It's the end of the vlog. Guys, like this vlog. See you in our next vlog. Bye.
Hopefully you guys enjoy our throwback vlog. As you guys know, Mel is now currently in David Maja, so we can't shoot any new vlogs. But we have shot a lot of throwback vlogs, including our KL vlog. So stay tuned.